Hello and welcome back to this week's edition of the Purple Couch Diaries. My name is Amy Jordan and I am continually on a mission to encourage everyone around the world to dance because you can, and that any obstacle can become a victory and any trauma can be transformed into our greatest triumph. And so this week, with fall heading into full swing, I have been very aware of these conversations in my head. Does anyone have these altar conversations in your head? You know what I'm talking about. The conversation with the boss, the conversation with the partner, the conversation that will probably never be had, that takes up a lot of space, or the replaying of situations, hoping that maybe they'll come out differently. Who does it? Me too. So I have recently been trying to literally use a technique and turn the volume down on that when it starts, or create, you know, the end of the movie or the blackout, or ways that I can kind of shut that voice down and really open up my eyes to possibility, to what I want to work for, and to how I can create value in my life and what goals I still want to attain towards the end of 2020. I know it's been a difficult year for all of us, but we still have time to transform our situations and create value and have a total win. So I wanna know what techniques work for you when you start having those crazy conversations or replaying things over and over in your head that are just really taking up a lot of free space in your head and not creating any value in our lives. And to try these techniques of, you know, literally like when we turn down the knob on the TV, or we turn down the volume on the music, or we see the end of the picture and then replace that with something that's more value creating and positive and creates just a better image. Let me know how you feel when you do this. I find for me, I'm happier and lighter and feeling excited about things moving forward. And it's just a habitual thing, letting that voice tone down. So I want you guys to have the best week ever. We're heading into, you know, the final countdown of 2020. Thank heavens. And let's make it a total victory, total win for everybody. And I will see you guys next week back here on the Purple Couch. Have the best week ever. Bye.